Romans 5:8. God commended his love toward us, and that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. Romans 5:8. Romans 10:9. That if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thy heart that God has raised from the dead, thou shalt be saved. John 3:16. For God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. John 3:16. And I am saved.